Kimari struggling.
Oh my god.
Oh, but you can't even see anything.
Let's play. We're gonna show
what we're doing. Guys, so we're walking upstairs. We're going upstairs to this abandoned building.
you know those YouTube videos?
Hey, Kaya, so we're going to. The clickbait, the fucking thing, whatever. Cool, be scared. So this is our three-point shooter right here. Who can't make any of her shots?
Oh my gosh,
I'm kidding. Who airballs a lot? This is our post, who sucks and gets yelled at by the coach. So we just saw some ghosts, so we're going downstairs now to this haunted building. Oh boy!
Oh my god, who pushed
Jazz, are you okay? The video went blurry.
Oh my god.
It's okay. Mari, did you push her? Did you see what happened?
No, that was a ghost, bro.
Let me tell you, I got chills all over my body.
Someone pushed me.
Do you feel like it was your boyfriend, Edward? That vampire?
He's alive.
He's dead. Oh my god.
I'm gonna sit down.
Fati.
Hey, are you recording? Really?
Hey, you look a little sped.
Okay. Food bowl.
Be the cook.
Get in her YouTube channel. Subscribe to my channel. It's in the description.
I got
cute vibes.
Hashtag.
Hi to the vlog. I'm like, hey, Mari's vlog. Oh my god, what are
the. Hey, Patty.
I'm recording.
Alright, ready?
Ooh, squirt. Well, I'm out of breath. Imagine this is like a documentary because we all died.
Okay, we're making a documentary. This is our point guard. Point guard, please tell us how you feel about this. You being accepted to San Diego.
So I feel I'm very happy because I got accepted. You know, I've been working since day one, straight out the womb. I've been working.
She's been dribbling at the ball since day one.
I was bowling with the basketball. I don't know. I've ever told you guys that.
She's going to balls and holding them.
She had to cut one of the balls off.
But, Prodigy, BBC.
Hey!
Hey, shoot, grab it. We got this.
All right, Julie, over here. This is one of our guards. Please tell us how you feel about being accepted to San Diego.
I'm too smart. Gets injured every game. I'm too smart to be here.
Hey.
Big brain.
All right. our post player right here, Jazz. Please tell us how you feel to be accepted by San Diego.
It felt like a great honor.
Yes. Our other point guard and guard. Please tell us how you feel.
Feeling good. Right.
It's hot. That's why I got it.
Ooh, Victoria, our post. Our good post.
I feel a little bummed that I can't play.
Ooh.
Oh, I forgot that.
There's always next year.
Right? Always next year. Our guard and post. Please tell us how you feel.
Pretty good.
You?
I'm glad to be a D1 player for those three
games. Hey! Making out the friendship. All right. Our guard and post. Please tell us how you feel about being accepted.
I'm madam.
Oh my god. Surprise. Oh my god. Hey. They scouted us and everything.
Hey, D1 for 3 days? Oh, like Josie said. All right, I'm one of the guards. I feel really good, you know? I'm making it pro. I'm literally making it pro.
Yeah.
Cooking.
Get ready with me.
Cooking?
Cooking
edition. Cooking mama.
It's cooking.
Okay, cooking mama Isabel.
Bob, okay. Right now.
This isn't even our room. Look at his sizzle.
Wait, what's even getting?
Welcome to the vlog. Isabel, how do you feel about the game?
It was alright.
I fell and I can feel my blister opening up. Jazz, how do you feel about
this? Sushi drop.
Hey guys, so I barely played, but like I got scratched on. Oh, she lost her voice. Let me show you guys my scar, okay?
I didn't even notice, bro. And it's like I cannot dribble the shit. And I wanted to cry so bad. I mean, I was crying.
This is a camera, not a microphone.
It doesn't matter.
The alarm! Oh my god, stop.
Hey, isn't that our paper?
Hi, my name is Kiki Zeppos.
I'm Jay.
If you want to follow me on Instagram, because I want to talk to you, or like, know you guys, it's KIKIZEPPOS, and this is Jade.
My Snapchat is Jade_MacMan, like M-A-C man.
I like the camera. We have our phones.
Wait, why don't we add you guys?
Why don't we add
your
phones?
Oh, for real, for real.
Okay.
Oh, I put two in the back.
Yeah. So can you
add two, Bambi?
The guard?
Okay, so you in the back, and then me in the middle.
You're starting.
Some bonding. Really, Mari?
Like, only like slightly nervous because it's the first game of the day, but like, it's not that bad.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Like the one.
Whose camera is that?
Mari's.
No, we got 3 points. You gotta get moving. Let me know.
How are you feeling about being here?
I mean, it's good, you know? Like, we're being such good kids. I'm like, but it's like really nice, potential future school, you know?
Uh-huh.
So, yeah, waiting for a tub.
Yeah, let's go. This is a gym, nice gym. Oh shit.
Our fans.
Ooh, look at you, can see them.
They be roaring.
They're roaring. Like, you see all that? Scooter.
How do you feel?
How are you feeling about the game?
Great.
Ooh, let's go.
It's like when you act normal in real life and then when the camera gets on you. It's like...
Yeah.
while you guys are playing.
How do
I can watch them later.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
Nice idea.
Alright, let's go back up this way. We're going back and around and down that way.
Mari, it's hot.
It's hot?
How hot?
Oh. Oh, what the heck?
Sonia.
I'm gonna sunbathe.
Do a cartwheel.
But I can't do it. Like,
I don't want it.
Jasmine,
I open all of the casino.
Where are they at?
That was so...
Here we are with Emily and Josie and June. They left us. Me too. I'm tired. I don't want to walk all the way back.
Pushing me as soon as she got to the game.
Ooh.
And it was like,
and at the end,
they didn't even remember our name.
Sierra?
Like,
oh
them?
My god.
That was
my cursory thing.
Yeah. After game thoughts, man? She was like, no.
Nah, I have to say.
I got outbeaned by the game.
Yeah. But
I felt disrespected.
Guys, after game thoughts. What are your thoughts? It was good. How about you, Liz?
It was encouraging.
Oh, like, how did it feel?
I don't know where this is.
Good.
Did your coaches, like, jump off the bench and get super excited?
Yeah. Oh, for real. Okay, so we made, like, a new segment of this. It's called Bench Thoughts. Anyways, so as your new manager, temporary manager, I think that we could have won today's game. Like, and I'll interview Emily after, but we definitely could have won today's game. But we took our foot off the pedal, right, Julie?
Yes, as coach would say.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, yeah, bye. Would you come back, Isabel?
Yeah. I would come back. Oh my god, I look like a seaweed.
Está iluminado como un árbol de Navidad. For the Downtown LA te tiene cubierto. Te están ofreciendo un diagnóstico de motor gratis y cambio de aceite gratis. Compra dos cambios de aceite, llévate uno gratis. Solo mencione Mega 96.3. Consulta al concesionario para más detalles.
This is the end of the vlog. This is about to say bye to the vlog.
Okay.
Bye, vlog.
My body's done here.